Let's keep the action rolling along. Singles action on tap right now. Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 218 pounds, Onikita.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
From Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Psicosis.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Drop down.
Nailed it.
Hooked up.
Boom!
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look at from. He's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Ooh, what impact.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Oh, you cannot take your eyes off him for a second.
Really?
He goes.
That'll do it every time.
He goes for the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Wow.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
We got a cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
That's too early for that.
Onita dodges out of the way. Showing off some of his speed there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, my. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Here he goes.
Slam.
Here's his chance to win this.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Wow. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's looking at it. Oh, what a slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight.
He's going for it all.
This could be all she wrote.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He's looking a little off balance. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating. But can he follow up here?
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
He's cheating, Rip! He's cheating!
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
And he's able to get out.
Wow, I am impressed.
Harsh impact.
Goes down hard. Ooh!
He looks absolutely exhausted. There may be no coming back from this.
That's over at this point.
What a strike.
Nailed it.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good. Vicious strike.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Big elbow.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Ooh, what impact.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Bulldog!
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now. Oh boy, he is ruined.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, God.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. I don't think I've...
His shoulders are down. Two.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He looks for it once again. Ring rattling.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
The leg is...
A striking blow.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
We have seen him here before.
Leg drop! Game set.
He's going for the pin. Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Showing some quickness there. He's in trouble.
Here we go.
Oof. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Not today. he's able to reverse it. Oh, he turns it around. Boom, what impact.
Look at this.
Oh, what height. No, he reverses it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Avoids trouble there. Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
He wants no part of the outside. Got the reversal.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
No, reverses it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Lightning fast reflexes. Oh, and he reverses it.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Devastating elbow. Ooh, right to the face. Here's his moment, Michael.
He's got him covered.
Two!
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Slam down hard.
This one's over, guys.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
And now one more time. Bam, what a slam.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Shoulders down. One, two, and how they survived that is anyone's guess.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Beautiful technique.
And there's his speed paying off.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Harsh impact. I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He's going for it all. One more look at it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Dodges that one.
The leg is...
He's too quick for him there. Now he's working that exploit. Incredible impact.
That has got to be it.
You'd think one of these times this move would actually...
Yes! Takes it!
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Almost forgot about this one. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He's getting it done here. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Nikita.
This was a much needed win.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.